our ice back in Glenwood, Minnesota. On inside row two, we have the 33 of Jesse Johnson to the outside, Michael Pugh in the 10. And in row number three on the inside, we have Coder Noyes in the 18. And that, ladies and gentlemen, will be heat number one of the youth autocross. Ladies and gentlemen, if you want to watch a replay of tonight's proceedings here in Motley, Minnesota, be sure to check out High Octane Media on YouTube to watch all Full Rate of Promotion's Trent Bendixson and Brody Butler. Please report to the staging area at this time.